New at 10, Ada police say a woman is in jail for trying to attack her roommate with a samurai sword. Investigators say Debbie Cordia pointed the weapon at her roommate, who then reached for the sword and cut her hand. Cordia was booked on suspicion of assault and battery.